I'm sure you've all seen this trick before, where you take a normal paper towel and you rip it. Put in a nice ball. And then magic, it's perfect.